What are the odds?
What are... Did last video get carrier? Well, I know last video was just the video before yesterday. Does that make any sense at all? Last video was the video that I made yesterday, which was... I don't know. I just got finished the one video. That's a lie. I just got melted twice on the kill. And someone left. No, it wasn't me. It's not me. My host. I think I am. Jeez. Oh my dude. It's carrier. Why am I... What? Okay, I'm gonna just get my snipper in on right now. Like, go full tryhard mode. Pilot UAV incoming. Wow, I thought I just was talking to everybody in the entire lobby for a second, but then I realized I'm at a party and I'm like, oh, that's why no one's laughing hysterically. Nope, stop, you're not gonna kill me, C4 him, bro. I am so bad! I am horrible! Now, if you guys don't watch Phase Rain, which some of you do, and some of you- What was that spawn? I just literally watched that guy spawn right in front of that other guy. But if you guys don't watch FaZe Rain, he has been talking a lot about this song called Young Homie by Chris Renner, I think. It's Chris something. But where's this kid? Peek. I don't know. Goes a little bit something like, ah, yeah. No, I can't sing. I can't sing at all. Get back here. There we go. But yeah, it goes like, hey, yeah, homie, what you tripping on? Looking at life like, how did I get it wrong? That's what it goes like. There was three people there. I could have gotten a triple and then a quad feed. Guys, this is probably like a 4 minute, like, no, not 4 minute, like a 2 minute. I'm trying to say something small. It's like a four, not 4 minutes, probably like a 2 minute video because I just literally cut past all of my raging and everything. I need to stop raging. I need to say what the frick I'm gonna say and then just, I need to stop raging so much. But I have recently fell in love with this song too. Like, I heard it, like, FaZe Rain had it at his, like, what happened was he started singing his outros. And then after the outro, well, like, he would start to sing in his outro. So, like, FaZe Rain would start to sing in his outros. And then after that, he would go and he'd just play, like, one. He'd play a song. So FaZe Rain used to sing for his outros, and then later on, he would just play like a song, and then after that, like, that one song that he would play is Young Homie by Chris Renner, I don't know what the crap it's called, but he would just play that one song. Get back, no, da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Two-piece coming up. Amazing! I literally got to 29, changed my class, and now I can't. Why do you do this to me? But we got double carrier anyway, so that's pretty good. Not amazing, but pretty good. And I'm just like falling in love with this one song by Chris Renner. It's so cool, like. I just love it. Like, this guy used to, like, his backstory is he used to do, like, drugs and everything, like, he said he was, like, drink. I don't know, something like that. And then he would, he quit drinking and stuff, and then moved on and started doing, like, singing stuff. And then he made that song and played it on the X Factor, and just, oh man, it was awesome. And it's just amazing. It was so cool. And so, I love that song, and I'm starting to fall in love with it. Like, I'll fall in love with those songs so many different times. It's awesome. There's so many songs I have, like, on me right now. Like, on my phone. Like, I have, it's incredible how many songs I've gone down for real. I have Get Low, Sayo, Blame, Young Homie, of course, and, Shine... This guy named Jason, Centuries, K-Drew, Diplo. Oh, I have so many. It's not even funny how many people I love to listen to. Jeez, it's literally kill, destroy, kill. Anyone remember that show? Destroy, build, destroy. Oh, jeez. That was a pretty fun show. Because, like, I mean, I don't know. It was okay. It wasn't, like, it wasn't, like, my entire childhood. Like, SpongeBob? No, that wasn't even my childhood either. My mom didn't really like it. She didn't give time to, like... Well, I don't know why everyone liked it. It just, it didn't seem, like, really appealing to me or my mom. I don't know. I'm gonna go for, like, an under the boat, like... I don't know. Imagine if I hit that. Oh, I would be so pissed. Blaziken would be too. I wouldn't ever hit someone like, dude, I have horrible luck. Like, trickshotting isn't all luck, but it's not all skill either. It takes a ton of luck to be able to hit something like that. Just cause, like, you have to, like, you have to be in the exact same spot. You have to have luck or time to just be able to calculate or knock out all of the different times or variables that could happen. You have to literally do the exact same thing in the exact same spot, like, 800 times to be able to do anything at all. It's just... it's really dumb. But anyways, hope you guys like me go on my little music rant. I know, it wasn't... not that long of a video, but that's actually getting pretty good, because then I don't have to talk for a while for my video. Like, I want to try and make my videos a lot shorter, and I know this is just making it longer, but I want to try and make my videos shorter, like, 4, 5 minutes. Something like that, because if you guys see, like, an 8-minute video, and then it's by me, who doesn't have a good mic at all, it's, I know, I have the same feeling. I know you guys, I know your feelings. If you guys do watch to here, just comment, like, it's probably just Tyler, but, or Morgan, or someone that stalks me, or if you guys did watch to here, please comment or like the video. That'd just be awesome. It's so cool to see. There's at least one person that's watching to here. Whether you're bored, or you're just chilling on a Saturday, just really not doing anything, watching some remix videos, it's awesome to have you guys here this long, letting me know that you just are hanging around and just watching the video. I'm basically just saying the exact same thing I am saying, yeah. But anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. I just got a bloodthirsty medal, really? Anyway, end the video here, see you guys later. This has been a remix. Peace out. See you on the streets, young homie.